we have gone through implementations of many of the carpool companies, startups as well as established companies. We have found that systems don't make the carpool companies, it is their intentions and how the planning goes on that actually makes the carpool company grow. So we have, I have just given few important points, I'll just go very fast now. I call it hare or tortoise strategy. I think we know, everybody of us know this story where tortoise actually won. Hare started quickly but could not make it. So as we know, hare is represents speed, unbound energy and confidence. We have seen many takaful companies with high paid up values, paid up capitals. And another example given by my friend here, that a company in UK which had good intentions, they wanted to start fast but couldn't take care of few things which now made them close. So it's an hare strategy. Be quick, implement fast. And on the opposite end, there's a tortoise strategy, that is be steady, be cautious, be determined. But every of these tortoises will not get a sleeping hare. You will get hare which will actually go fast and will reach the destination. He will not sleep. The hare will not sleep. So every tortoise has to be a different one. So what do you think? What strategy we should adopt? As all the religions in the world, or all the great men in the world have told, that let us have a middle path. So that's what I try to here inform, that we should have a middle path, which is an eagle. Eagle is determined, eagle is unbound energy, eagle is cautious, eagle is lean and he is precise. This is what I am proposing for any takaful startup to begin with. Think that they are eagle. Why eagle? Eagle actually soars above the storm, whereas other birds take shelter. We had few storms in the past history, so we have to come, we have to fight the storm and win over them. That's why we need an eagle strategy. This everybody knows, the carpool is a growing industry. And there is no question about it. It's a emerging market. So takaful companies go through few challenges as a market challenges. They have shareholders, regulators, reinsurers, financial markets, competition, political situations, distribution factors, partners, and above all, the great customer to manage. So takaful company manages all of these using their strategies, like establishing business plan, as my friend here has mentioned, implementing IT systems, training people. So there are many strategies they need to adopt here to first face these challenges. So if you see any takaful capabilities to meet those challenges, they need to have a very strong business plan, a management team in place. Then they need to have their product and marketing, channel management, operation management, finance, support services, enterprise services in place, which actually leads to various sub-functionalities in place. So this is the takaful company's capabilities which need to be there to meet those particular challenges. So this is our, basically our eagle. We need to make it strong. As we know, eagle uses the wind, which makes it fly very high without using much of the power. It doesn't flap its wings much, it just uses the wind power. So we feel, I personally working with so many takaful companies, I feel technology is a partner of a takaful company. Takaful company has to choose a partner properly. It has to be a, it need not be a vendor. Vendor can manage only a certain areas. It has to be a long-term partner. The right wind is for an eagle, where it can take care of many of the areas which is required for capability development for the Thakapul companies. So current key challenges which the Thakapul industry is facing, everybody of us know, is competition is the number one, then expertise, lack of expertise, regulatory evolution, and the major recent phenomena of climate risk has been added to this particular risk register. Competition has been key. Suddenly competition with the conventional insurance, it is a mature market and Thakapul is an emerging market. So it is a Thakapul itself has a competition within itself. How do we meet this particular challenge? So first and foremost is, let us use our captive customer base. If Thakapul company works with a bank, or bank is its parent company or holding company, then it can take advantage of the captive customer base. Similar example can be with mortgage finance or large brokers or hospitals. Recently, big hospitals have been opening their own insurance companies, Thakapul company as well. So example, Apollo Hospitals in India, they opened Apollo Munich insurance company, health insurance company. Another very interesting example is an airline, which is Air Asia in Malaysia. They opened something called Tune Insurance to just take care of the travel needs. So you see, now from the conventional background of insurance, we are going to an industry specific insurance, which is the new market which is coming up. So earlier bank used to be the only medium for investments. Now bank with Thakapul is a very strong medium of investment. So bank protects money, Thakapul protects rest of the things. So it's an industry and Thakapul synergy which is very much required here to build up the industry base. Similar synergies are required with other industry as well. Now, as we know, eagle can fly very high. How does it fly? It fly because of its very light body, which is very intact, very small, and but a very big wings span. So what we say is that the Thakapul industry has to grow, it has to contain itself on its expenses. How it can do that? It can do that with self-service. Self-service, customer can do self-service, agents can do their own self-service, the Thakapul regulator can do their own self-service. So it can reduce your operating cost. Self-service, especially mobile, as one of the speaker mentioned, that there are a lot of unbanked customers, a lot of unbanked people, they don't have bank accounts. But you will realize that every unbanked people have mobile phones. So mobile phone or mobile technology is a very big medium for maintaining the Thakapul. Another key area is creating a new playing field. We have seen how Steve Jobs with Apple and how in Malaysia, Tony Fernandez using Air Asia as a travel medium has created a new playing field. What we need in Thakapul is a new playing field. As Mr. Dawud Tara has told that, why cannot we follow conventional insurance, which has been working for last 200 years. What I will say is, they have been working for last 200 years for sure, but they are also changing, but we have a very short span of time to change. We don't have those 200 years to change. We have only maybe next 5 years to change and go into that next stage where the customer is expecting. Earlier, customer did not have technology in the hand, but now you see how many of us have iPads in our hand. So technology is actually in the customer's hands and they're expecting much more from the Thakapul industry. Aggressive pricing, conventional or competition product cloning is not the way. It won't take us very far. We have seen in UAE under Group Thakapul. What we need is the need focused products, industry integrated products. Product innovation is the key here. I have given few examples. I think my friends also have mentioned. We have Micro Thakapul coming up in a big way. Small and medium enterprises, protection. Banka Thakapul is certainly a very strong medium. Egypt is trying to do that again. Another very unique method of insurance which is coming up is direct to customer insurance. Recently, a company called directasia.com which is Singapore-based company, it has actually captured 4% of the Singapore market under general insurance. And it is online. It has no agents, so no commission to agents, and very quick claim processing. So it's a totally different method of doing insurance, and it is very successful. Silent has given them a model insurer award this year. So let us, maybe our conventional method of marketing can be the same, but let us evolve into this new method as well. Why we go for long-term products and long-term Takaful products? Why can't we have a short-term products? Recently, HSBC has given I have read an article that 138 million people today work away from their homes, away from their birthplace. I mean, they are all non-residents. They are working there maybe 5 years or 10 years. They don't need 20 or 30 years or 30 years products. So we can have a short-term products which will certainly sell, because I am here in this country only for 5 years. I just need my cover for 5 years. If I need to extend, I will extend it. So actually, I have to think out of the box how to make such small prepaid insurance or packets as profitable and pay you as you use motor takaful, which is becoming quite a good thing in Western market. So these are the thought process we need to put in, and technology has to help in building takaful industry into this space. Another major challenge is takaful expertise. Recently, Takaful Association of Malaysia have commented that there is a perpetual challenge of shortage of talent, staff pinching, and higher wages without difference in productivity. So this is a major challenge in takaful industry. What we see is certainly takaful industry has to build an institution basis, and other partners have to work towards it. But takaful company itself can become lean, and by employing expertise, but automating rest of it. And automation also includes a very strong SOP, but now it has to be made more interesting, more collaborative. It should have videos, it should have texts, it should have documents, and use analytics like business analytics, predictive analytics to do all the decision support systems. So this is just an example how a SOP can look like, and it just assume that every box is a video there, and there's a video which is showing you how to do the particular operation. So it becomes more interesting for people to view them and use them. And another thing which is coming up is that all takaful companies have to form association. Many countries have it, many countries don't have. So have a takaful association to build a strong innovation base. Because you don't leave everything to regulator or supervisor to do it. Regulators, their main focus is market stability and customer protection. But what takaful operator can do is it can balance the market control and the market expansion. And few regions, if you see Malaysia, you can see Bahrain, they are all going into the newer regulatory evolution, very strong, like business ethics, agent ethics. I have just read the article that CBB official that make IFSB Malaysia regulations as a mandatory. So it is inter-regional exchange of ideas, exchange of regulations which is happening, and we need a takaful technology partner which can quickly implement those regulations so that you can start the business very soon. Example is a takaful accounting. Takaful accounting is having the funds, multiple funds based upon participants, based upon investment, based upon tabaru, based upon the shareholder fund. And systems, the core of any application should be on the basis of the takaful Sharia compliance. Then only any advancements in the takaful industry will be automatically being quickly managed. This is just an example of how the conventional product, the Takaful product works. That you have different investment accounts where there are different charge drippings which happens on a regular basis, and in Tabaru charge is collected in a risk pool. And then there are various expenses from the risk pool like claims paid, claims provision, IBNR, direct and indirect expenses which are taken up from this risk pool. Right? And then we have a surplus. Now from the surplus, if you see, we are having operator share and the participant share. And then the surplus is actually divided into participant of, then you could say 50% and 50%, there is a Mudraba model coming into picture, or there is a Vakala model coming into picture. Nowadays we have Musharika model and then various other models coming into picture, and which are actually developed by the industry. But you, for every model that is developed, you are not able to create a new system. The system should automatically be tweaked to manage those models. So a system should be flexible enough. So this toggle should be flexible, and the back amount should be paid back to the. So various distribution strategies, surplus distribution strategies should be evolved to make it more interesting. And lastly, the climate risk. This is a recent article from Munich Re that there will be more storms coming in the East and the Southeast Asia. And they have used the technological models to predict this particular storms using German Aerospace Center. And very recent information which has come up from the Australian experience, wherein they had a lot of fire and a lot of climate issues. And the reinsurance had to reprice their products. So repricing by the reinsurance directly impacts the industry. So these are the impacts which are currently we need to manage. So business intelligence, business predictive intelligence has to be built in, which can help in this particular modeling. And lastly, social media. I think no other country will know the power of social media better than Egypt. So you see, this was a real instance where this children wanted to buy a puppy, and their dad told that you can get a puppy if you get 1 million likes on the Facebook. And then they put this picture to request people to like this particular instance. And can you just guess how fast they would have reached 1 million? Any guesses? 1 week. 1 week is one. Any guesses? 2-3 days? Yeah, 1 day. So they just took 7 hours to reach 1 million. So that is the power of social media. Many insurance companies across the world are using this. Example, I've seen few of the Etika Facebook site. I've seen Maybank Malaysia's Facebook site. There are almost more than 200,000 likes, which actually connects them very well with the industry, with the people, especially with the younger generation who use this particular medium. So Takaful industry has to work on these platforms. So finally, to be an eagle in the Takaful front and to soar above the storm, please, I'm just highlighting my presentation in few points. That create new playing fields, utilize captive customer base, employ expertise, rest automate. These create Takaful associations to move investment, move innovations, quickly adopt best practices across region, and don't forget the power of social media. Thank you. Thanks so much.